Actually, we didn't know what to expect. I've been doing hunts for many years in many countries. So I said, great, I've never been here before. So that's what I really want to do. I have no expectations. Otherwise, I know it's a beautiful country. So I really want to go here. And what I've been experiencing here with my son is a great hunt. Great organization, lots of game, good organization. That's good food, everything, wholesome, everything. It's been a great experience. I want to come back here.
The same, I didn't really know what to expect. I was just super excited to go see some nature, see some game, maybe be lucky enough to try to hunt some games. We succeeded. Everything was excellent. We had great hunting, great beaters, great dogs. I mean, it was just a fulfilling experience.